Dr. Stephen Guertin, medical director of the Sparrow Children's Center, recently received a prestigious honor, the Children's Miracle Achievement Award by the Children's Miracle Network Hospitals. This award recognizes a caregiver, team, or unit who has significantly elevated the care of children.
It took patients that we've taken care of to make a case for a doctor who's not a national figure to win a national award. For me, it's more an affirmation of what we do here, almost a validation of what we do here. And the award, in my opinion, is an award for this whole hospital.
He's so much more to my family than just another physician. He is a hero, and he is really part of the family now.
I understand families and patients have been very instrumental in seeing that you were recognized for this award. What has it been like working with those people?
Perfect. I mean, it actually makes me feel not just necessary, but it's actually a joyful thing.
Dozens of mid-Michigan families submitted letters on behalf of Dr. Guertin for his work with their children, the community, and Sparrow.